Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to create an account on Corrlinks. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to create an account on Corrlinks, first open up your preferred browser on your computer, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the source bar, click over there and type in corrlinks.com like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for Corrlinks sign up on the Google itself. And you can see we are on the Corrlinks home page from over here, and on from this tab we are on the search result of Google. Now you can see the registration page of Corrlinks itself. Click over there, and from the home page you can see the register option available over here. Click on register and let's load further site to load. And after it is loaded, you can see both of these pages are same. Let's close one of these. Now you will be required to enter your first name, your last name, your email address. Again, you type your email address, choose a password, and if you have an identification code or an invitation email provided by somebody, then click over here and type in. But this is the optional section, but let's do it. And so let's choose the password. And let's click on I'm not over 18. Okay, the password are not matching. And after that, click on next to sign up for Corrlinks account. And there, this is how you sign up for a Corrlinks account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.